ITFAQ report. Education Minister Nurul Islam Nahid has asked the school inspectors to take bribe at a tolerable limit. The minister gave the advice on Sunday when he was distributing laptops among the officials at the Directorate of Inspection and Audit, DIA, at the Shikhar Bhavan. DIA is responsible for inspecting more than 36,000 education institutions and submit reports based on which the government takes policy decisions. Envelopes are ready at school. When you go to school for inspections, they give you the envelope and you come back with a full belly. Then you submit the report, the minister told the officials in the program. At one stage of his speech, he advised the education officials to take bribe at a reasonable level. He urged them to do some work for the education sector in the process. I request you to keep the bribe at a tolerable level. It won't work if I tell you not to take bribe, Nahid added. The minister, a former leader of the Communist Party of Bangladesh, added that the bribe culture is ruining the country. Bribery is everywhere. Not only are the officials thieves, but ministers including me are in the same category. We have to change it, he said. He claimed corruption has dropped during the Awami League government's tenure because of the digitization of different departments and process of work. Those who are taking bribes, please leave the profession as long as you have some honor. And those working well with reputation will be awarded, the minister had said back in a program on August the 2nd. After a video of the education minister's speech at Sunday's event pointing out that his cabinet colleagues are corrupt went viral, the ministry had issued a notice saying confusion had risen as a part of the minister's speech was circulated. An official at the ministry, seeking anonymity, said the minister described in his speech how the ministry had helped the Anti-Corruption Commission catch a DIA official with bribes 3 months ago.